Hi, hello everyone. Today, now I am discussing second year 2B maths. Chapter name is differential equations. In the chapter IPETS, 4 marks question and 2 marks question, also 7 marks question will be come in the examination. Please listen everyone and also subscribe my channel and like and share to everyone. Very useful to intermediate IP purpose examination. Also, I will make more videos for everyone. Please subscribe also everyone and like and share to your friends and relatives. Now I am discussing differential equations chapter. Here subtopic is order and degree of the differential equation. 2 marks question will be come in the examination IP purpose. Very important question. Now I am discussing order and degree. Question number 1. Find the order and degree of the differential equation. Here d square y by dx square equal to minus p square y. Here first y equal to our assumption question x square. Y is independent variable. Y is depending on x. X is independent variable. Y is dependent variable. Y equal to x square. X is independent variable. Now differentiate with respect to x. Dy by dx equal to d by dx of x square 2x. Here this meaning what? Dy by dx meaning first order derivative. Here first order derivative. Again differentiate here, d by dx of dy by dx equal to d by dx of 2x. D by dx of dy by dx means d square y by dx square equal to d by dx of 2x equal to 2. D square y by dx square meaning this is the second order differential equation. This is second order derivative. This is totally this is second order differential equation. Here y is dependent variable, x is independent variable. Now d square by dx. Now again differentiate here. D by dx of d square y by dx square equal to d by dx of 2. D square dqy by dx whole cube means dx cube equal to constant 0. This is also third order differentiation or differential equation. Third order derivative. Observe here. This is first order dy by dx. Second order means d square y by dx square. Third order means dq y by dx square. Fourth order means d4 y by dx power 4. These are the fourth order. Order is what here? D square y by dx square. This is a polynomial equation. Here the order is 2. Order is 2. And degree is what? Highest order of the differential equation power equal to degree. Here this equation is a polynomial equation of differential equation. This equation highest order is 2. Highest order is 2. Highest order power is what? 1. That is degree equal to 1. Simple. Now second question. Question number 2. Here dqy by dx cube whole square minus 3 into dy by dx whole square minus e power x equal to 4. Observe here. this is a polynomial equation. This is a differential polynomial equation. Here dqy by dx cube is third order derivative. Dy by dx is first order derivative. Here no derivatives there. This is a differential equation polynomial. Here order, highest order in this polynomial is what? Order equal to 3. Here order, highest order power is what? That is degree. Degree equal to 2. Degree equal to 2. Now question number 3. Here it is not a polynomial differential equation because here d square by dx square is there, but power is, degree is what? 1 by 3. It is fractional, it is p by q form. This type of questions, it is not a polynomial equation. This equation convert to polynomial differential equation first. Here 1 power 1 by 3. 1 by 3 convert to integers. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Will convert to positive integers. Now this term, write down left side, remaining terms write down. Right hand side. X power 1 by 2 into d square y by dx square whole power 1 by 3. Here minus x into dy by dx minus y. Okay. Which term is power? P by q form is this term. This term take left hand side, remaining terms right hand side, right down. Here power 1 by 3. It cancel avala manaku. It cancel avala ante cubing on both side. Cubing on both side. X power 1 by 2 whole cube. Here d square y by dx square whole power 1 by 3 whole cube. Here minus common x into dy by dx plus y whole power 3. Here 3, 3 cancel. Here x power 3 by 2 into d square y by dx square equal to minus of x into dy by dx plus y whole cube. Observe here degree order is what? 1. This equation order is 1. This right hand side order is 1. Here left hand side order is what? 2. Highest order in this equation is what? Highest order, observe here. This is 2, highest order. This highest order in this differential equation, polynomial equation, order equal to 2. Okay, order got it. Degree is definition, highest order. Power is degree of the differential equation. Here 1. Therefore, degree equal to 1. That is the final answer. Question number 4. Here observe here. Find the order and degree of the differential equation. Here power p by q form. This p by q converted to integer. Now, here d square by dx square whole power equal to 6 by 5. This 6 by 5 take right hand side. 5 by 6 will become. That is d square by dx square plus dy by dx whole cube. Here p by q form. Order degree find out chesete appudu differential equations ku eppudaina sare power p by q form undagudu. P by q form number 6 by 5, 1 by 3, 2 by 3, 4 by 5 ilanti numbers visible avute first e number ni remove cheyalante e number ni remove cheyalante e 6 by 5 ni convert to right hand side 6 y whole power 5 by 6 reverse avutundi. Suppose x cube undu ankonde x cube equal to 2, x equal to what? E number ku reverse 2 power 1 by 3. Same other 5, 6 by 5 is there, 5 by 6 write down. Here observe here, this is a polynomial differential equation. Polynomial differential equation. but here 6 by whole power 5 by 6 undi kaani polynomial differential equation is what differential equations ku differentiations ku p by q power p by q form undagudu kaani 6 by q undochu ila no problem dy this is equation highest degree highest order is what highest order d square y by dx square order equal to 2 highest order power is what that is the degree degree equal to 1 here dy by dx first order here second order highest order of the differential polynomial equation power is degree here dy by dx whole power 3 here it is not a degree it is not a highest order it is a highest order power is 1 that is the degree of the polynomial equation please make a note everyone find order and degree of this differential equation this is a polynomial differential equation observe here polynomial differential equation is what d square y by dx square plus dqy by dx cube plus d power 4y by dx power 4 this is a polynomial equation plus y plus 1 here observe here order is 4 order of the differential equation is power 1 it is a integer here order is 2 degree is 1 order is 3 degree is 1 but here highest order of the differential equation 4 but degree is what 1 this is a nth degree equation here n equal to 1 this is a polynomial differential equation but it is 1 plus dy by dx whole square it is a polynomial equation but observe here 5 by 3 ganaka visible ayindi kabatti p by q form undi ila dy by dx whole power 2 by 3 undi it is not a polynomial differential equation it is not a polynomial differential equation it is different equation polynomial equation is what nth degree is must degree of the differential equation must be any integer positive integer that is the degree of the polynomial equation but here 5 by 3 appear this 5 by 3 convert to integer now d square y by dx square as it is written ee 3 cancel avalante cubing on both side first cubing on both side 1 plus dy by dx whole square whole power 5 by 3 whole cube 3 cancel okay now d square y by dx square whole cube equal to 1 plus dy by dx whole square whole power 5 observe here in this differential equation it is a polynomial differential equation it is power is only integers positive integer it is a polynomial differential equation okay now highest order is what highest order it is order 1 it is order 2 highest order of the differential equation is 2 and also highest order of the differential equation power is what 3 that is the degree of the differential equation order is 2 degree is 3 simple please make a note everyone